As a parent, your child's safety is your number one priority, especially in today's fast-moving digital world. Whether they're at school, visiting a friend, or just not picking up your call, knowing their exact location in real time can give you much-needed peace of mind. In this video, I'll walk you through the best phone tracker apps for Android, tools that help you keep track of your child's location accurately and effortlessly without compromising their privacy. These apps are designed with families in mind to help you stay connected, not to spy. But first, a quick disclaimer. Never use these apps to track someone without their knowledge or consent. It's not only unethical, it's illegal too. These apps should always be used responsibly and transparently, especially with minors. First up is Geofinder, a unique online tool that stands out because you don't need to install anything on your child's phone. Yes, you heard that right. No installation needed. Here's how it works. Just upload a photo or image link, customize the message to make it engaging enough so your child clicks on it, enter their phone number, and it will send them a clickable link. The moment they click it, their real-time location is sent to you. It offers a $1 trial for 24 hours, during which you can track as many locations as you want. But beware, the app automatically upgrades to a paid plan once the trial ends, so if you're just testing it out, be sure to turn off auto-renewal in time. Want to learn how to use it effectively? I've already created a detailed Geofinder review, so make sure to check that out for step-by-step instructions. kidsGuard Pro is a complete parental control app, perfect for parents who want a more robust solution. This one requires installation on your child's phone, so please make sure to inform them and get their permission before proceeding. Once installed, it allows you to track your child's GPS location in real time, right on a map. If there's an emergency or delay, you can reach them without stress. But it doesn't stop there. One of its most powerful features is geofencing, which alerts you the moment your child steps outside of a safe zone you've created. Whether it's school, home, or a friend's house, you'll know if they wander off. Beyond just location, kidsGuard Pro comes loaded with features like social media monitoring, WhatsApp, Instagram, Snapchat, etc. Keylogger tracks typed text, call logs and call recordings, text message tracking, and more. For a full breakdown, watch my kidsGuard Pro review. Next is Scannero, which works almost identically to Geofinder. Just enter your child's phone number and it sends them a link. Once they click it, you'll receive their exact location. It also offers a one-day trial, but at a slightly cheaper rate, just 89 cents. Like Geofinder, it requires no app installation, making it extremely easy to use. But again, don't forget to cancel your subscription after the trial if you don't want to be charged. These apps are convenient, but you need to manage the billing carefully. mSpy is one of the oldest and most reliable phone tracking apps on the market. After installing the app on your child's device, with their consent, you get 24/7 access to their location. It also features real-time map tracking and geofencing, alerting you when they enter or exit certain locations. This is especially helpful for keeping tabs on their school routine or safe zones you've set. mSpy goes a step further by letting you monitor text messages, social media chats, call logs, web history, and even app usage. If you want a tracker with powerful extra tools for digital supervision, mSpy is a solid choice. Last but definitely not least, we have uMobix. While it doesn't include geofencing like mSpy or kidsGuard Pro, its real-time GPS location tracking is extremely accurate and reliable. What makes uMobix unique is its ability to track deleted texts and call logs, which can be crucial if your child is trying to hide something. This gives you deeper insight into their phone activity and potential risks. But remember, these features should only be used with your child's knowledge and agreement. It's important to maintain trust and avoid crossing privacy lines. So there you have it, the top 5 phone tracker apps for Android that help you stay connected with your kids and ensure their safety. The links to all these apps are in the description. Feel free to explore and choose the one that fits your needs best. Just remember, these tools are made for safety, not for spying. Always talk to your child, be honest about your intentions, and use these apps to build trust, not break it. If you found this video helpful, don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you in the next one.